all y'all about Shimmy Out Shot, Barack and Thalia Howard, Barack and Thalia Howard Shy, Barack and Thalia Howard, Barack and Thalia Howard Shy. You know, like the scriptures say, man, hey, we are a light in the world. And the world is full of darkness, and the darkness understand it not, man. Alright? No matter how much context clues exist, no matter how much evidence and reality that is out here, Jake don't get the fucking picture, man. You know? Why? Because they're in darkness, man. It's very simple. It's not a mystery. It's not something that'll go over your head to the point you can't get it. You know what I'm saying? It's the fact that your spirit is defiled, your garments are tainted. You know what I'm saying? And you're in darkness, man. I just started it up. Lock it. I have to get this precept real quick. Matthew's chapter 5, verse 14 says, ye are the light of the world, a city that is set on a hill. Peace out, man. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hid. Neither do men light a candle and put it under a bushel, but on a candlestick and giveth it light unto all that are in the house. All right, and who's in the house? The house of Israel, man, the house of David. Not the whole entire globe. You light up the house, man. Let your light shine before men that they may see it, see your good works. Glorify your Father which is in heaven. So, can you get that? You're the light of the world. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, the Lord, our light is the truth. So we put our light on top of the hill, which is on these corners and highways and byways. And you put it out there for people to see. When you got a nigga that like to get on the comment board, talk mad shit, which is going on his page, and he had no videos. There's a whole bunch of favorite videos or re-uploaded videos of somebody else doing the work. That's not somebody that's putting their light on a hill, man. All right? That's somebody that's putting their light under a bushel, man. Hiding the light, making it convenient for themselves, man. All right? You got that, man? Yeah, I'm probably quoting it wrong.
First John 1:6. If we say that we fellowship with him and walk in darkness, we lie and do not the truth.
What is darkness? That's basically, really, to be plain, is like to not have knowledge, wisdom, understanding of the Bible, and to not follow the knowledge, wisdom, understanding of the Bible. Alright? Like a woman telling you she's a woman of the Lord, but she got a bundle in her head. When the Lord say you're not supposed to have broided hair. Niggas talking about they believe in the Lord, about to make a crawfish etouffee and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Or you want to shave your beard and hit the highways, or you know, you're smoking on cigarettes or weed. You know what I'm saying? Saying you're a man of the Lord. You don't know the Lord. That's what it is. You can't make it and manipulate it and say, well, I do believe in the Lord. No, you want to. You know? There's a difference between wanting to and doing it, man. Everybody want to lose weight. You know, fat people. Pretty sure nobody walks around fat. Like, this is the shit right here. There's people that don't want to be fat. And there's people that just, you know what I'm saying, that just don't have the discipline to stop being fat, man. A lot of you niggas don't have the discipline to stop being wicked, man. Why? Because you walk in darkness, lasciviousness, which is undisciplined, man. Unbridled lust. You know, uncontrolled. You can't control your fucking self, man. You walk out and you see bitches walking around in a certain light, and so you gotta wear your shit tight too to compete. And then you have a man at home. Like, what are you competing for? The Most High put you in a position where you didn't even have to put on that spirit. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's tons of food out here. There's tons of ways that the Lord always provide a way to escape. You know? Oh man, when my child gonna celebrate? You can't celebrate these holidays. Well, the Lord gave us high holy days with major significance. That's tailor-made for us. I want to do Christmas, dog. Christmas tight. Everybody doing Christmas. That's basically what you niggas saying, man. All right? You supposed to have a mentality saying, fuck Babylon, fuck America, man. Fuck this current world and the way it's being ran, man. Passive-aggressive, pedosexual, homosexual, transsexual, transgender, fucking a corrupt, unjust society, man. That's what we're dealing with, okay?
Verse 7, it says, but if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship one with another, and the blood of Yahushua HaMashiach, his son, cleanses us from all sin.
That's right. The light is the scriptures. The light is the truth. Light is the reality of what's going on, because the truth, the Bible reflects light. Because the Bible is light. The Bible is a prophetic book telling you what's going to happen before it happens. Okay, and if this happened, this is how you're supposed to do this. It tells you that Esau is our enemy. The Arabs are our enemy in the book of Psalms, man. It tells you what to do with an adulterous woman or adulterous man. It tells you to do with a fornicator or a thief or this or that. But in this society, it's like, you shouldn't handle it like that. You shouldn't do this, you shouldn't do, man. But put the motherfucker to death, man. All right? You want to keep him alive and use him for your deeds, or you want to try to save his soul on some shit, man. That nigga did something that's worthy of death, man. That's why y'all decided to be on the cross in the first place. Niggas avoided judgment, man. You want to do what you want to do.
He said the scribes and the Pharisees, they omitted the weightier matters, faith, mercy, and judgment, man.
You know? The weightier matters.
What really matters, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, the heavy, the things that need to be addressed.
Yeah, yeah.
All right?
I got a precept. You said the scriptures is the light, man. It says Isaiah 8:20, to the law, to the testimony, if they speak not according to this word, it is because there is no light in them.
Yeah. You're supposed to speak according to the word. So when all y'all talking about rape, y'all listen to that. The Bible talks about rape. So we're not supposed to talk about it now? To appease you? Who the fuck is you? When did you get up on the cross, man? You believe serving, doing something for your people is taking care of your fucking family. I'm glad Yahusha didn't have a mentality like that, man. We'd never get salvation, man. Yahusha died for the betterment of the whole nation of Israel, man. Mainly the elect, so he could break the whole nation of Israel through, man. Okay?
It says, if we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us.
There you go. If you say you have no sin, you deceive yourselves. Because you're a fucking piece of shit. You know what I'm saying? How can you not fix a problem if you don't recognize the problem, man? You got to acknowledge your faults, man. The scriptures tell you that. Acknowledge your faults. Confess your faults to your brother. You know, some faults you don't confess, you work on your own, but, you know, it's all about fixing your problem. Jake, only God can judge me. You don't want the Most High to get in, you don't want somebody else to get in your shit to make you better. What type of shit is that, man?
If we confess our sins, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins.
And to cleanse us. And that's what you want. You want to be all gracious God and merciful and love, but you ain't willing to take the proper steps to be forgiven. Really, you're mad being carnal that men like us are telling you need to get your shit together, man. In every establishment of getting your shit together, there's always somebody telling you to get your shit together. You know what I'm saying? You fuck up at your job, you have a supervisor's meeting. They sit your ass down. Yo, you're gonna get fired. We're gonna put you on, we're gonna write you up, all right? You're getting written up. And if you keep doing this, you're gonna be done. It's over with for you. Look, yeah, it's painful. But yeah, the nigga's not willing to sit and attend to supervise me. You can't supervise me, nigga can't tell me what to do. But you wanna get paid though.
Reap the benefit.
Yeah. Who the fuck is you? Go ahead, brother.
If we say that we have not sinned, we make him a liar and his word is not in us.
Yep.
They don't come to the light until their deeds won't be shown, is it?
Yeah, they come not to light because their deeds are evil.
Okay, damn. Look at what you said, bro. And, John, chapter 3, verse 18.
That's what John knows.
He that believeth on him is not condemned.
Yeah, he that believeth on who? Yahweh Shem Yahshai. Who's Yahweh Shem Yahshai? Who's Yahweh Shai? Yahshai is the word, man. He is the gospel. He is the volume of the book. It is written in him. So, racism, a division, order, the man being above the woman, the true power being Yahweh Shai. The Lord set up judges. The Lord set up prophets. The Lord's going to destroy a nation. The so-called, which is the so-called white man, who is called Edom according to the Bible. Okay? That's believing on Yahweh Shai, man. Ain't no, oh, that's the Old Testament. Then Paul turned around and tell your monkey ass, man, who is an apostle of the Gentiles. You saying the Gentiles is different nations, but Paul is an apostle of the Gentiles, and he's telling you that the covenant, the promises, the giving of the law and the salvation is unto Israel, man, by blood and by seed. But nah, you just ignore that. But what about this over here? What about Galatians? Well, if Paul said that in the New Testament, that in the clear cut, then in Galatians, it gotta be talking about Israel, man. There's no contradiction in the Bible. You pick whatever verse you wanna lean on, like the Quran. You got the radicals and the calm niggas. And nine niggas be Muslim and one of them be radical. The Shiites and the Sunnis and shit. That ain't how it work, man. You're Israelite and you coming upon that law. You're under the whole law. You're under the whole covenant, man. You're under all that. Go ahead, brother.
It says, but he that believeth not is condemned already, because he had not believed in the name of the only begotten Son of the Most High.
Yep, Yahweh Shem Yahshai, which is Yahweh Shai. The only begotten name is Yahweh Shai, man. Alright, go ahead.
And this is the condemnation, that light is coming to the world, and men love darkness rather than light, because their deeds were evil.
Yep, men love darkness rather than light. That's why they don't come to the light, because their deeds are evil. That's why they don't flock out here. Well, it's cold today. Well, you don't flock to YouTube, but Lil Uzi Vert get more fucking video views than Negroes, Latino, Native Americans, prophets of the Lord being out on the highways and byways, man. Lil Uzi Vert get more attention than prophets. That's why we was doing lesson, and a prophet's not accepted in his own city, man. All right?
For everyone that doeth evil hateth the light, neither cometh to the light, lest his deeds should be reproved.
That's the whole thing of it. That's why nobody gathering out in droves and flocks, because you're going to be revealed. You should be excited to be exposed of your flaws, unless you like your flaws. I was listening to this bitch talking my job, and she's talking about the bitch is a, she's a hoe, man. In the words of Johanna, that bitch is a hoe. You know what I'm saying? A bona fide, she's out there. She got badass kids. She got, every kid got a different daddy sound, sounded like. I'm pretty sure it's 2 to 3 different niggas. You know what I'm saying? And she has a current new nigga. You know what I'm saying? When she named off her kids, I said, God damn. You know what I'm saying? Since one's 15, I said, you younger than me, and I'm in my 30s. You had to have your kid around 15, 14 years old. You know what I'm saying? You automatically dance right there. You know what I'm saying? So of course it is society. You know what I'm saying? Because bitches are supposed to start fucking about 17, 18. You know what I'm saying? But she had a child about that age, then her youngest is about, I think like 6 or 9. Then you got 12, you got 11. Then you're talking about you trying to be married.
Ooh, bitch.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, you mad for husband.
You know you got shit fucked up, man. Tell her how it's supposed to be and how you want it to be. It's too late. You're done, man. Alright, can you read that again, brother? And it's locking, though, this is my point. So when the niggas, my man is Joe Rogan on Netflix, he did a comedy show. It says men will morph into whatever that woman likes if that woman don't give them play. And that's what the niggas is doing. You know, it's like an octopus trying to get through a keyhole. I gotta get through the fucking hole. There's gotta be a way in. So she like, I got bad kids. They don't listen. It's like, well, do you do this? Oh, my kids are smart. It's just that when he writes how he talks. No, that's dumb, okay? That's stupid as the fuck. You know what I'm saying? I text like that on purpose, man. This is a fuck with bitches and shit. You know what I'm saying? Bitches like dumb niggas, so I put Fender. You know what I'm saying? Like, instead of about to, because bitches like that shit. It's, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, like fuck, put F-U-H, and they like that shit. You know what I'm saying? Bit, B-I-H. You know what I'm saying? So, but this nigga really smells like that. He's fucking simple. He's dumb as hell, man. He don't know English. I ain't gonna say he's dumb as hell. He don't know English. He's not smart. You know, knowledge means to know. He don't know what the fuck he, you know what I'm saying? They say, oh, I know my kids are bad. They don't fucking listen. Then they constantly tell him, do you do it? Yeah, I always do that. What the fuck? How the fuck you gonna fix that goddamn kid? You a piece of shit. That's what I was saying, man. I want to get in a conversation with, like, the scripture say, man. You know, a man knowing when to speak, man. You know when to keep silent, man. No matter how convenient it was for me to say something, all the knowledge I had, just this bitch ain't gonna listen. Even, you know, 2/3 talking to her, telling her shit she needed. I just want to be like, you need to get your shit together, man. I want to pull up to the side and be like, yo, you need to get your shit together and accept reality and do what the fuck you need to do to raise your kid. You know what I'm saying? Oh, your kid's bad. Yeah, they go to school. No, my kid's that good at school. Then when they come home, they're bad. No, bitch. They fucked up in both spots. If they bad at home, they bad at school. Somebody don't got no respect for authority and shit. You know why? Because you got a bunch of niggas in the house. You know? Telling them, oh, man, you need to leave that guy and give him nothing. I want to tell them, look, stop fucking, period. Stop messing with other people, man. Yeah, we say fuck. Oh, Ebenezer Scrooge looking ass, man. Huh? Like, it's like a debit card. Get on that shit.
For everyone that doeth evil hateth the light, neither cometh to the light, lest his deeds should be reproved.
Nobody, yeah. You're supposed to love that shit, man. Not shit. You're supposed to love that reproof. You're supposed to love You know what I'm saying? Give me that scripture saying, man, and hate it with ruth, man. You're supposed to love that, man. It happens. It's a flaw in you, man. It's like, yeah. Because as a fighter, there's points where you get so good that you don't feel like you're getting better. You know what I'm saying? But then you reach that wall, man. Like, why am I fighting? I fucking suck, man. I let an Edomite beat me up. So, you know, it's been times I left the gym like, God damn, my man, nigga beat me up. I might not even be an Israelite, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, shit. You know what I'm saying? I might was at home making fucking horseshoes while niggas at war and shit, man. But then at other days, I feel like I'm on top of the world. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody could be. I should go pro. You know what I'm saying? But here it is at the end of the day. Here it is at the end of the day. The perseverance.